Hi there, welcome to the second race on Barber. I didn't get in a lap in qualifying. Fucked up both laps, so I have to start from way back, from P18. There are a few people in there, as you see, that are lower, have a lower I rating than myself. I am in the P10 car, obviously. And there are some guys who have a pace that is just, you know, way faster than mine. My best lap time is 126.25, so that would put me at about P10, but in race I wasn't able to perform in the first race at least, and my best lap time in the race was 127 something. I don't know.
Good race, guys.
So top 10 result would be quite a success. Yeah, but I have to get through the whole field, half of the field at least. Let's see what I can do. Just have to check here. Yeah, everything okay. Okay. Whew. Haven't been practicing, almost haven't been practicing in between races. Just a few minutes.
Okay, Thomas, be ready. Go, go, go!
What the? What a first lap.
V12.
Pavel again. From last race. Pavel is losing it. Whoa, whoa. Man.
All right, Thomas. The next car is Castro. Easy car on your left. Hold your line.
Yeah, better be careful. Again, fucking intense. The breaking point just a bit. Don't lose the car on this corner. Don't lose it on this corner. Blood is gaining behind me.
The gap behind has now decreased to 0.8. The lap time was at 1:28.4.
Ah, fucking wheel!
Time was at 27.5.
Oh man, Vlad. I could be faster.
Stick with him, keep him under pressure. Car on your right. Ease, hold your line. Hold your line. Incident. Turn four. Looks like yellow. All clear on the right. All right, Thomas. Halfway home. Fuel's good. Defend your position. Don't let him through.
Was maybe the most intense race so far. Oh, XXX. First X.
Big P5 has been there in turn 16.
Whoa, almost lost it.
Left.
I can't believe it.
Okay, mate, watch for a mistake.
That's right.
On your right. Clear right. Well done, Thomas. Good pass. Nice front.
Oh, fucking A. Oh, he's spinning, he's spinning, he's spinning! Vlad is 2.2 behind me. My heart.
Put it away. The gap behind is now 2.2.
To be honest, Vlad is a bit quicker. At least that's what I think. It's the impression I got. Yeah, he's coming near and he's gaining on me. Three laps to go. He's coming for me. Vlad the Impaler.
You clear on the right.
Thank you. I will let him by. I won't crash. Having problems with the tires. Either that or my nerves are. The reason. But I think it's the tires. Fucking car turn. Missed the exit on that one. Come on. I mean, he is faster. I will let him through. One more lap. Well, he has to earn it at least.
Keep it between the white lines or we'll get a penalty.
Car on your right. Clear on your right.
Okay, Thomas. Push now. We can catch this guy.
No! No! I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
Straight ahead is now 1.0 seconds. 13th place. Last lap.
Good pressure, Robin.
Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Not Israel Marquez Castro!
There's an incident in Carousel. Looks like it's Ramirez.
Oh no!
13th place. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.
I'm done. I'm exhausted. I can't believe it. I threw it away. I had it in the palm of my hand and I threw it away. I really did. Oh man. Oh. Fucking A. Shit. Okay. Let's see. Can't believe it. Can't believe it. 4x. On my lap times. 127. Was slower, actually. Oh, nah, around the same time. Same pace as the last race. Let's jump into it. I want to see a bit of it. Ah, yeah, that was the first thing. Really hard. Who is this? 20 Jörn. He totally missed the start. And I almost ran into him. Right from the start. Man. You see, I almost lost the car. That was quite decent. Quite a decent start. Who's the other guy? Number 19 over there. Number 19, that is Cedric. Cedric Fabian. Alright. Gained another position here, another two positions actually. So that was a good first lap. Definitely. Number 15 car is Michel Basson. And then number 14 car. I take him on the hairpin. That is Sebastian Knopp. So that was great first few corners. So I've been able to get into right into contention. Number 17 car is Adam McGregor. So it's only McGregor between me and Pavel. And where is Israel Michael Castro? Ah, he's there, number 11 car. Vlad, the Impaler, Pavel, who again beat me in this race. Good race. Adam, yeah, let's see what happened with me and Adam. Can't remember, race was so full of action. He lost the car. Just like that. Probably. Yep. And there I am. That is lap 2. And after lap 2, I am in position 12. I would finish at 13. So now what followed now was Jan. He took me later. Yeah, he was faster, definitely. Definitely. Okay. So here he already has taken me, and then the drama begins. Then the drama begins. First it's the fight between Pavel and Israel. They are very lucky here. And there I am, right into it. And that was for the next few laps, the story of the race. Was lots of fun, I have to say. I was racing quite decent. You know, for me that is not so... normal. To race at that pace in between cars, in between lots of cars, still is very tough for me, very intense, very hard mentally. Yeah, but it was great fun. Let's look at it a bit. It was like that for a few laps, I think. There I try to take him. All the time I was very cautious. That is in part because I use a single screen, so the problem for me is while overtaking I have not really a sense of where the car is I am about to overtake. So if you look at that, just going to the cockpit view, I don't see him at all. I just don't see him. I don't know where yet. Now I'm seeing him, but you understand the problem. That's why I'm really thinking about either going for a VR Oculus Rift or going for a triple screen, because in the long run the single screen setup is just not enough for close racing, in my opinion. Okay, so I will stay behind him for quite some laps. I've got the feeling all this time that I am a bit faster than him. Not much, but just a bit. Let's see how that looks from Vlad's point of view. Vlad was the fastest of us three. Pretty sure about that. Yeah, that was just a great fight between the three of us. Obviously he had damage to the car. Even more impressive that he could go the pace with a damaged car. Could look up what his I rating was. Car number 9, so it should be about my I rating. Yeah, still same picture. I am behind Israel. Where's he from, by the way, Israel? Okay, Spain. Oh, Portuguese, probably Spain. Finally, he throws the car away. Israel does. Here. Ah, no, that was that. Ah, and then I was going off track because I was totally distracted. Here. I went off track, went back. Some wild, really wild racing here in lap 13. Have to see that in the TV perspective. Yeah, that was just, yeah, really great. Really great. Bam bam. Look at that. Hats off to Israel for keeping the nerves with the probably, just by a tiny bit, but probably slowest car of the three of us, keeping his nerves. Now Vlad is taking on the pressure on me, so it's going like that for quite some time. Ah, here. Here I'm going through. Let's look at that from his perspective. It was a gutsy move. Finally, finally. And then, honestly, I couldn't perform. As soon as I got the position, which was, you know, I earned it, you know, but as soon as I got it, I lost the nerves. It's just as easy than that. I just started to make mistakes, mistake after mistake. Finally lost the car, lost the positions, both of them, and yeah. In the end, it is a P13. What should have been... Bang. Okay. So that's not Vlad's fault, definitely not. Just unfortunate. Yeah, what can he do? So now I would have the opportunity to just drive it home. It's lap 15, 4-5 laps. Wasn't able to do that. Losing the car in the next to last lap, lap 18. Just coming up. Lots definitely quicker. Yeah, heads off to him. He's staying patient. And eventually he gets the position he's it's really on that. Here. Tires are blocking. Aww. Yeah, I was just thinking too much, thinking about him behind me, not making mistakes. And when you start thinking, of course, you are doing the mistake. I will definitely will save that race. That definitely was one of the better ones. Then bear with me, I'm going to see what about the championship point situation. What's it, Barber? First race in Barber, first saved race, right. Okay, quit it out there. Just a second. Going over here. Let's watch at the results. There they are coming in. Me at P13 lost some points in the I rating and 35 points in the championship. So nothing lost, nothing gained. First race, I got more points. So this one will be, what's it called? It won't count. Yeah, so thanks for watching. If you've been here to the end, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Probably will go on to do another race this evening. See you. Bye-bye.